Hello everyone, this is Prajwal and in this video I will show you two ways to disable Windows 10 lock screen. You can disable Windows 10 lock screen using two methods, group policy and registry. When you log into Windows 10 computer, before you sign in, you see a lock screen. When you disable this lock screen, you can directly log in to your computer. Every time when you unlock your Windows 10 computer, you must press CTRL plus ALT plus DELETE key before signing in. Some Windows 10 users don't like the lock screen and they want to disable this lock screen. Windows 10 doesn't have a built-in option to disable the Windows 10 lock screen, but you can disable the lock screen using registry or group policy. Method 1, disable Windows 10 lock screen using group policy. In this method, we will disable Windows 10 lock screen using group policy. Log into Windows 10 computer with an account that is a member of administrators group. Click Start and run the command gpedit.msc. This launches the local group policy editor. Navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Control Panel, Personalization. Look for the policy named Do Not Display the Lock Screen. By default, this policy is not configured. This policy setting controls whether the lock screen appears for users or not. If you enable this policy setting, users are not required to press CTRL ALT DEL before signing in. Right-click the policy setting Do Not Display the Lock Screen and click Edit. Click Enabled to enable this policy setting. Click Apply and OK. The Do Not Display the Lock Screen policy is now enabled. Restart your Windows 10 computer and you will not see the lock screen appearing. You can directly log into your Windows 10 computer. Let's test that. Restart your Windows 10 computer. Notice that Windows 10 lock screen did not appear this time. Method 2, disable Windows 10 lock screen using registry. In this method, we will disable Windows 10 lock screen using registry. This method involves editing the registry keys, so I would recommend taking a backup of your registry before performing any changes. On your Windows 10 computer, click Start and run the command regedit. Browse the following registry path: hke_local_machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. Right-click the Windows key folder, select the new submenu and choose the key option. Specify the key name as personalization and press enter. Right-click the personalization folder, select the new submenu and choose the DWORD 32-bit value option. Enter the name as no lock screen and set the value to 1. After you make these changes, close the registry editor. Reboot the Windows 10 computer. On the Windows 10 startup, you will notice that lock screen doesn't appear anymore. Thanks for watching this video and I hope this video helps. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all with my next video soon. Bye.